Liverpool came out second in the race for the Premier League with just 1 point difference against the champions Manchester City. They had a great run and still have a final left, the most important one against Real Madrid. The players can somehow be upset about it, but they still can go home and relax, and maybe take a long drive with their luxurious car to clear the mind. So, as I mentioned, in this video we'll take a look at Liverpool players' cars. Let's start.